I wanted to ask if you think our consciousness is running in a simulated reality.
Yes, I do. What do you think?
I think that our consciousness is similar to a computer program, which makes me think that it exists in a simulated reality.
What makes you think that?
From what little we know about the universe, it seems like it would make sense that our consciousness could exist in more than one reality. After all, our thoughts and feelings create our reality.
What do you mean by more than one reality?
It's hard to say for sure, but it could be that our consciousness exists in more than one physical or mental realm.
You mean like parallel universes?
That's a good analogy. Parallel universes could be another way of looking at it.
Wouldn't parallel universes make sense if the simulation wanted to play out every single possible decision and outcome?
Yes, that's a valid point.
Why do you think our reality is linked to our thoughts and feelings?
Well, that's a difficult question to answer. It can be argued that our thoughts and feelings create our reality. Think of it like a seed that grows into a tree. Our thoughts and feelings are the roots that grow into the soil, and the tree is our reality.
If our thoughts and feelings create our reality, wouldn't that mean we have control of our own reality by using our thoughts to affect our feelings, which in result will then shape our reality?
It's a valid question and one that has been explored in philosophy and psychology. Some people believe that only we have the power to create our own reality, while others believe that our thoughts and feelings are shaped by our environment and experiences. It's an interesting topic to think about.